안녕 친구. Today we hike the Sunrise Peak, observe marine life, try street food like cheesy hot dog, get spiced up by kimchi mackerel stew, and soak ourselves in art, like literally become part of it. Hope you enjoy this episode of 9 Days on Jeju Island with Miss Mina and Mommy O.
It is our first full day in Jeju, and now we're gonna go to Insulbong. Wow, a lot of people. Ooh, I don't know if we can find parking over there. Oh man, that's not a spot. I was expecting it to be busy, but not this busy. We found something. It's really narrow, but we found something. All right, I think we're good. Let me check. I'm in this line. High five! We are gonna go all the way up there.
Expected time for hiking is 50 minutes round trip. But if you're the type of person who takes selfies and takes portraits every single place you go, every couple steps, then it's gonna be more like a 3-hour trip.
Entrance fees are 2,000 won per adult. Children, teens, and seniors are 1,000 won. Groups get discounts.
감사합니다. And it begins. Very sunny day. All right, there is a place for horse riding, boating. So we could go to the left, but we're gonna go to the right.
이게 제주도에 많은 돌이야, 현무암.
So this path is a little bit more rugged. We have a tiny one where it's a bit more smooth. We barely began, and my thighs are burning. I'm so out of shape. There are rest stops along the way. Oh, there's another rest stop over there. Looks like there's like a store. I see some drinks. Okay, another little rest area. We have 208 meters to go, and the altitude is 90 meters. Do you see that? Oh, it's not focusing, but there's a little caterpillar hanging on a web. There's a nice breeze going by.
There's a larger rest area with benches. Catch a breath and enjoy the view. The bodies of water and greenery are what make this scene peaceful. Please, don't ever build in this area. By the way, this is where we began the hike. Boats in the distance create layers upon layers of ripples.
I spy two horses. I like how he's wearing business attire. We made it to the top. I'm gonna feel this tomorrow.
I don't feel anything
now.
I know there's a lot of human noises, but if you listen carefully, there's a lot of birds chirping as well. And dragonflies. And now we're gonna go down. Going down is all about the views. There's some really lovely bird sounds you get. I'm gonna try to imitate it. It's like... kind of. A bug just kissed me. They made an announcement saying that someone's car is blocking other cars. So that's the trail that goes up. And this is the descending trail, as they have marked.
Going back down doesn't mean the fun is over. You see that boat over there? Visitors can take tours. Course A is 10,000 won per person, which is about $850 US. Course B is 20,000 won per person, about $17 US.
We're gonna go down closer to the boat dock. Wow, it smells so salty. It smells oceany. So cool, those spirals. Mother Nature's art. You know, it almost looks like ocean waves, you know, the white foam. It's just like frozen in time. There's a crab? Oh, there's a little hermit crab there. Let's leave it alone so it could be in peace, not get scared.
At first I thought they were like metal rods. See, there's more.
Turns out these guys are called chitons, and their neighbors are limpet. They are marine snails.
Is this seaweed? I wonder if we can make soup out of that. Whoa, it's like a long worm. Mom, we gotta look at the... Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, that was fast. Here are the dried ones. Yeah, it looks like pondegi. I'm guessing that during the nighttime, the tide comes in and this whole place fills up with water.
But I recommend you don't touch the water because especially if you have sunscreen on or lotion, you'll change, you know, the quality of the water, and then the critters, some of them might not find it livable and you'll affect their habitat.
Tadpole. Oh, let's go to the right. Walking up steps again.
My thighs are screaming at me right now.
Now we're going uphill. So beautiful. It looks like someone painted on the flower petals. It looks like brush strokes. We saw a sign saying they sell hotdog. We have gul hotdog, hot hotdog, which has red beans, japchae hotdog, glass noodle hotdog, and then cheese. Let's definitely try japchae.
Okay.
Hotdog.
지금 날씨 관계로 상하기 쉽기 때문에.
Right now, because it's like a warmer season, they don't have the japchae hotdog. They have cheese and the honey one right now. The sizzle is coming from the cheese hotdog.
Usually, hotdog is circular, but here it's more of a long oval. The vendor fries the exterior into a golden brown. It takes some time, but just wait and see. We'll get there soon enough. By the way, this is 2,500 won, about $2.
Wow, look at how golden that is. Oh, that looks so good. It has pepita, peanuts,
sunflower.
Sunflower seeds as well. Is it hot?
It's
hot. In the meantime, let's try the nuts and the seeds. Smells like roasted seaweed. Oh, this is something I definitely want to eat on an autumn day with the tea. The texture is a bit stiff in some parts of it, which makes it remind me of toffee. Wow, that's quite a bit of cheese in there. I like the outside, you know, the golden bits? That's so crispy. Oh yeah.
Mozzarella cheese like that.
Now the cheese tastes a little bit like the string cheese. Like a heated up rice cake. It's a little bit pillowy. The joy of eating this heavily comes from the texture. We're gonna check out the temple. Dongamsa. Yay, more steps. The children are playing with the Buddha's boobs, and this one's pinching the nipple. Yeah, this is one of my top 5 statues of all time. Next up, we're gonna go over there. Look at the fencing on the right, completely made of rocks. When you park in Korea, it's very typical to pull this in, as you see in the other cars as well. And also very typical for cars to park close to each other. Jeju Coffee Museum, but our plan is to go to Bunker de Lumière. I know you would like to go to Coffee Museum. Admission was 15,000 won per person. They do allow photo and video, but do not put flash.
Back in the 90s, this was a secret bunker. It housed the National Telecommunication Network. Nowadays, as you see, it's an immersive art space showcasing masterpieces.
When it's completely dark, you need to watch out for other people.
Today's exhibition features the work of Gustav Klimt, Egon Schiele, and Hundert Wasser. Directed by Gianfranco Iannuzzi, the 30-minute animation runs on a loop.
I feel like we're moving. Oh, I feel a little dizzy. It got really chilly in there, and we're back outside. It's warm.
This is a great, great exhibition.
Yeah, we watched the whole video and then some.
Past and future exhibits show works of Picasso, Michelangelo, Da Vinci, Raphael, Gauguin, Van Gogh, and Chagall.
Jeju Coffee Museum, here we come. Smells like mommy owes heaven.
Wow.
In order for us to check out the coffee museum, we have to buy a drink. As usual, mommy O got an Americano.
A dark triangle forms on the surface. The Illuminati was here. As for me, I got the halabong tea, which has actual dried slices of tangerine that is now rehydrated. Check it out, a topographical map of Jeju Island made of coffee stains on paper. After cafe time upstairs, we head back down. Hey, these are cute drawings. I love how the edges are stitched. Cue the acoustic coffee house music.
Could almost fit in my palm. Kodungo sambap. It's 4 p.m. This is gonna be our lunch dinner.
Let's do some math. Lunch plus dinner equals, any guesses? Luncher. Good job.
All right, we have the menu up above. We're gonna get kodungo sambap for 2.
Our mackerel kimchi stew has arrived. It is served family style for 14,000 won per person. The meal comes with assorted banchan, side dishes, including seaweed and raw marinated crab, a basket of leaves to make wraps with. It's a common sighting at Korean barbecue restaurants.
We put the flames on and we're gonna cook some more. Interestingly, the people who work here, they speak Chinese, but when we asked something to them in Korean, they didn't understand. And when we first came in, there were 3-4 other tables that were packed, but now we have the whole restaurant to ourselves.
Oh, look at it bubble.
I'm drooling. Let's dig in.
Oh, it's a little tangy. Super sweet. And the spiciness, it has reached my ear.
Mommy is cutting it into manageable bits.
Let's try the mackerel. Now this is sambap, so you would wrap fish with the leaves. But in the first bite, let's have the fish without anything else. Steam.
Hey, you gotta watch out for the bones.
And look at this fish. Oh, honey.
It's one of those foods you feed someone if they're talking too much or if they're like insulting you and you're like, okay, be quiet, and you stuff their mouth.
Whatever with sesame leaf is great.
I double layer my wrap with lettuce and perilla leaf, then fill it up with a chunk of mackerel.
Such great timing because we're the only ones here right now. Yeah, be careful about the bones.
So while the soup is quite sweet,
if you have just the mackerel, it's not as sweet. You want to have the soup base with the rice or something plain. If you happen to have quinoa, you could also have it with that.
Let's try the maple leaves.
Whoa, that's kind of unique. It's a little sweet, but I almost want to say it's a little bitter, but it's barely there. It's a bit of an acquired taste.
Now the seaweed has sprinkles of sesame seed.
I feel like there's a little bit of a vinegar in that, but the vinegar flavor is not so strong. Maybe it's also because, like, when you have other flavorful foods, it kind of kills off the flavor of something else. So it could be that the kodungo stew soup, that flavor is so strong that all the side dishes don't taste as up there, strong.
This time we try the marinated crab.
The texture is like a little bit like jello. It's like 50% jello and 50% tofu, like soft tofu. I'm talking about texture wise. I might get another sugar crash after this. It's so sweet.
Alright, let's try the gakdugi kimchi.
And we have flakes of hot chili pepper.
It's okay.
Here's more radish, but that's big, and it's gonna be soft.
물을 크게 썰어서 넣어서 푹푹 끓여. 그러면은 이게 달아져.
Radish in Korean is 무, like what the cow says. 무. My favorite thing on this table is the 고등어.
엄마는 무도 좋고 김치도 좋고 고등어는 물론 좋고 이거 국물도 좋고.
So you like everything?
다 좋아.
Mommy's tip. After you open up the fish, make sure you dip the virgin area. Let's turn that one over so it soaks. Look at this. It looks like a hand with like many, many fingers. That's the kimchi. We did pretty good for being two of us in the span of 5 minutes. Now what time is it? Oh, it's almost five. And within the span of 5 minutes, three parties came in. Eight people. For bigger parties, they'll direct you to another room, another area. I'm full. Woo! Definitely we do not need dinner. My butt feels wet. I don't know why. The seat didn't feel wet. Was I sweating while I was eating that?
Yeah.
Because it was spicy.
In all honesty, the food was pretty good. Once again, the soup. Oh, there's a ladybug in here. Hello.
Where'd it go? Oh, okay. I gotta let it out. Okay, go outside. Where'd it go? I'm not scared of ladybugs. But I don't like when bugs like fly towards me. But I don't want to squish it.
Okay, it didn't go between my legs.
I thought it fell down somewhere.
Where were we?
Right, we had a room change.
and it feels bigger. In the other room, the night table was placed at the end of a bed. Another plus to this room, it does not smell as moldy as the other one. We just bought a travel adapter and we had no scissors, so guess what? Mommy always using nail clipper and trimming the edges.
Yeah, yeah.
Merci beaucoup.
Okay, we have a problem. This is too deep compared to this. So it falls.
In the next episode of 9 Days on Jeju Island, we explore an old school Korean village, go underground, eat Korean barbecue, get lost in the Jeju Herb Garden, dress as a traditional Korean scholar, partake in calligraphy, and more. Remember to subscribe and hit that notification bell. For food and travel around the world, check out my other channel, Miss Mina. To relax at night, listen to ASMR Bedtime with Miss Mina. We read, crunch, crinkle, and more.
In the sunset's gold.
안녕, 친구.
Last time I came to Jeju-do by myself, I walked to Iljulbong and it took like 40 minutes.
It's windy.
Thankfully, I bought this hat that has like a wire here to keep it fastened. Before we start heading out, we're gonna look for a hat for Mommy O.
이건 얼마예요?
2만 원이요? This one has a ribbon and you could also tie it around your bottom of your chin. This is the one Mommy O settled on.
귤에서 색소를 뽑아가지고 염색한 거래.
I saw a handful of bugs on the steps. For them, this is like highway of death. So you were here before?
Oh, first time
up here?
Yeah, I didn't come here. I went to Hagamount.
That little light aqua blue piece of water has tropical vibes. Have a nice day with your friends. Let's look through the binoculars. Windy and breeze. Whoa, my jacket is undoing. Whoa, whoa, whoa. The Hanyu performance is 1:30 and 3 p.m. Current time is 12. We're chatting with the woman who cooked this up, and she was saying that there's a boat that goes to Udo Island, Udo, every 20 minutes from here. That's a place I personally would like to go, but gotta edit videos today. We sit on mats to make it more comfy. So like for 3 times, Mommy O kept saying, oh, this is something I really like. Great, I set the camera up in the window, open window. We get a little bit nice breeze here and there. It's hot right now, but I wore the cardigan over my white shirt so it doesn't splash onto my white shirt. It'll be a little bit less visible on the cardigan because it's beige.
Yay!
Oh man, look at the other side, how close it is to that pillar. Yeah? You cannot go through. It's like 5:30 now. The rest of today, I'm gonna be editing a video. Emails take up a lot of time, so I think I'm just gonna ignore emails and just focus on video editing. Really wanna get one out. Currently, it's Friday in Korea, but it's still Thursday in California. No. When you leave this hotel, when you check out, they give you a test. There's an exam, and if you get questions correct, then you get 50% discount. I'm just kidding.